Hey y'all, Joey Roper here, Roperdillo Kayak Fishing. First thing, happy holidays to everybody. Coming up on a few days off here for Christmas, so we're going to try to do 5 days of fishing. And we're going to make a video here called Fishin Christmas. So hopefully we'll have something to show you. Anyway, we're going to get ready and go out to the lake. Y'all come on out.
Adjustments here and there too. But right on. Here's what I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you the action on here. Alright, there's the new Mod Pod. Okay. Got these rails built in. Well, I put a little Scotty rail adapter there, so I got an extra rod holder there. Of course, I did mount a Scotty flush mount into there with my camera pod extension. Got another rail here. Got a little bungee here. Little rag, glasses, perfect place for the phone, and Danny got room for maybe something else in there. Knock that back down. This is magnetic. Pretty good magnet too. It was really made it great is tackle management. Now all I gotta do is do this, get my tackle, or I can use these storage boxes in here for other things too. Put that back in. Put that back in. Say I want to get in the front hatch. Pretty easy to do. Another tackle box there. Lean forward, I can reach that. Really like it, man. Really cool deal. Anyway, we're out here on the lake. See if we can catch some fish. Hi y'all, out here running some jug lines. That roll, little blue cat. Alright, we got us one good blue cat, and there's one over there on that other jug too. We're gonna check this one though, see what's up with it. Take some time. When they're over, you will be Nope. All right, last jug, and it's got something on it. Pretty good. Oh another nice specimen. Heck yeah. That ain't nothing for a Hobie.
I'd have laughed.
Why are they so big though?
BTB. Hey y'all, we're back. It's Saturday morning now, Christmas Eve, and we're right back out to Lawson's Point. Gonna check my jug lines and go ahead and reel them in for the weekend. We got Christmas a little later up the hill. And we'll check these things, see if we got anything on any of these things. Well, didn't have nothing on them today. It's okay. We had five jugs out, two hooks on each one, baited out. That's what they look like. But we'll try again another day. I'm not a bass fisherman. Sometimes I catch bass. Deborah's got one now. Baby largemouth. I mean smallmouth, I'm sorry. Nice little smallmouth. Pretty.
How y'all doing? Well, I guess I gotta say it's been a pretty good fishing holiday season. As you saw, we came out Thursday, set out some jug lines, we fished a little bit. Didn't really catch anything that day. Came back out Friday morning. Just had a hit on my line there. Anyway, came back out Friday morning and had two really nice blue cat on there. One about 4.5 pounds, the other one about 6. So cleaned them up here on the tailgate and got them in the freezer. It'd be some good eating there. Fished a little bit Friday. It was really foggy out here. It was really nice. With Ben and Ron. I think Ben caught like 5 bass. Ron caught bass and crappie. I had my 2 blue cats, so I was happy. But nothing much else the rest of the day. Went on back to the house and we came back out here Saturday with my wife. Mother-in-law lives up the hill up here, so we were gonna go up and have our Christmas with them on Christmas Eve, but wife and I came down here and fished. And as you saw, caught a big old lunker bass, 23 inches, from the bank on cut bait. Fishing for catfish, and I catch bass. I'm not a bass fisherman, but I catch great ones. Anyway, we let him go, went up and had our Christmas Eve dinner and presents and everything, and then this morning, wife and I had our little Christmas at home and back out to the lake. And so far, I just caught that channel cat, and that was about it. We're gonna give it a few more minutes here and see what happens. And I'm off tomorrow, but I'm on call, so I don't know. I might go do some bank fishing. It just depends. But Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Hey y'all, we're back. Day 5 of Christmas fishing, or Fishin Christmas, or should I say. I'm on call today, so I might not be able to fish, but I'm going to try. I can't get out in the kayak because they call me in. I'm expected to be there within 30 minutes. So I'm going to try to do a little bank fishing. But I'm hungry right now, so we'll see what Jack's got. Jack can hook us up with something good to eat. Anyway, we'll get back to you a little later. Hey y'all, we're back out at the point. Out with the crew. Hope you'll get some fish on. Well, it's been one of them slow days. We're not getting any bites, but when else can you sit in the end of December, almost January, and not wear a shirt in 80 degrees outside? I love it. But we'll come back out another day. Give it a try.